CVS or chorionic villus sampling and amniocentesis are both more invasive type ultrasound-based procedures that can be performed for the purpose of fetal genetic testing. CVS is typically done in the first trimester, usually by 14 weeks gestation, and amniocentesis is typically done in the second trimester, starting around 15 to 16 weeks when it's deemed to be safe by ultrasound. So a CVS or an amniocentesis may be recommended by your physician for a variety of reasons. One of the most common reasons to undergo a CVS is an abnormal result on a first trimester screening test. In the first trimester, many women have screening for Down syndrome and other chromosomal abnormalities. Those are screening tests, so they can really only tell you if you're high risk or low risk for having one of those conditions. If the screening test shows that you may be high risk of having a fetus with Down syndrome, then typically we would recommend either a CVS or an amniocentesis to kind of give definitive information on whether that screening test was true.